What is up, guys? Hope you guys are doing all right. People walking by. How's it going? Today I just brought my macro lens. It's spring, so there's a lot of flowers blooming and maybe some interesting plants. I'm just gonna walk around, try to keep my distance from people, and yeah, come along with me. This lens first came out in 1987, and despite it being that old, it still holds up to today's standards. I found this lens in a pawn shop for $50 and mostly used it for detail shots. My copy of the lens seems to be sharp, even wide open. None of the shots today were stopped down, so you can see all the flaws and characteristics of the lens. I'm shooting with my Canon EOS RP, and this combo works great. Not having a tripod to get some of the shots would have been tricky if it wasn't for the touch-to-focus function of the camera. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If it helped you guys decide on whether or not getting the lens or the camera, let me know in the comments below, or give me thumbs up. Subscribe if you would like, and thanks for watching.